To me, this reunion looks forward, not back. And we celebrate tonight not past victories, but the spirit which made those victories possible. If only that spirit could be carried on into the post-war world, what a glorious prospect of peace and understanding and happiness lay before us.